Hey everybody, I'm Matt Camp. While we might be a week away from Halloween Havoc, there was still plenty of chaos all over the Capitol Wrestling Center on this week's NXT on USA Network. That brings us to this week's NXT Injury Report. Bobby Fish and Roderick Strong were scheduled to face Breezango for the NXT Tag Team Championships, but that never happened. First, Fish's knee was injured backstage by an unknown attacker, so Kyle O'Reilly was inserted to take his place. However, Strong would later be discovered laid out backstage, also by an unknown attacker. Without any options for tag partners, O'Reilly let Oney Lorcan and Danny Burch have the tag team title opportunity in the main event. With a little help from a returning Pat McAfee, Lorcan and Burch became the new NXT Tag Team Champions. After the backstage attacks, Bobby Fish's knee was evaluated at a local medical facility and he is not cleared. He's considered week to week. Strong was also examined at a local medical facility after sustaining multiple injuries. He is not medically cleared and is considered week to week. Tommaso Ciampa had vengeance on his mind when he attacked Velveteen Dream during Dream's entrance for their triple threat match, which also included Kushida. The pace never let up between these three superstars, and while it seemed like Ciampa's efforts might lead him to victory, Dream had other plans. Dream smashed Ciampa with his cast from the outside, which allowed Kushida to hit a bridging German suplex for the victory. Ciampa was evaluated by doctors after the match, and is considered day-to-day. Next week is NXT Halloween Havoc, hosted by Shotzi Blackheart. We'll see Rhea Ripley battle Raquel Gonzalez, Dexter Lumis versus Cameron Grimes in a Haunted House of Terror match, and it will be spin the wheel, make the deal. To determine the stipulations, when Candice LeRae challenges Io Shirai for the NXT Women's Championship, and Damian Priest defends the NXT North American Championship against Johnny Gargano. Catch Halloween Havoc next Wednesday on the USA Network at 8, 7 Central.